Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me, watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction. Right here we have Tag Team Championship. The titles are on the line between the Usos and Ryback and Curtis Axel. Crawling over, Jimmy trying to make the tag to Jey Uso. We gotta get the hot tag. Jumping up, makes the tag. Uso going up high, he hurt his ankle earlier in the match. Jumping off, going for the cross body. Nails it on Curtis Axel. Curtis Axel kicks out though. Back to his feet. Lining up that slap connected to the face of Curtis Axel again. In the corner now. Hammering away at Curtis Axel. And turning around. Oh my gosh. Super kick to Ryback. Followed by a slap to the face. Get out of the way, Ryback. Samoan slam. There we go. This guy, yeah, see how he's hugging his leg? He hurt his ankle early in the match. And now he's going crazy. Ooh, so. And there we go. Shades of Rikishi. Boom! Did you see Curtis Axel's head bounce off that bottom turnbuckle, dragging his leg into the center of the ring, too? Oh, wow, he just barely got his shoulder up. Alright. Not gonna lie, I really do not want to see Ryback and Curtis Axel get the Tag Team Champions. I love the Usos right now. I think they're hot, they're on fire. Good matchup. I want to see them keep it. Not gonna lie, I'm a little biased. There we go, we got the tag from Ryback coming in now. Off the side slam. Ryback getting fired up. He was like twerking that shoulder. And with the spine buster right there. Going for the cover now. One. Two. He wanted to wait to the very last second until he wanted to bounce out of that, didn't he? I got a little scared. A little frightened. Ryback don't care. He's all hyped up. He's a bully. Getting ready for Uso to get to his feet. In the corner, running. Oh, he caught him. Wow. Right on the chin. One, two. Oh, kick out. He caught him with the super kick right to his chin. Check to make sure he's got all his teeth. He probably teacupped him, bit his tongue, bit the sides of his lips. Backhand slap. Woo. Woo. Ric Flair's supposed to be on Raw tonight. There we go. Reversal off the ropes. Oh, big clothesline. And there he goes. Taking down his straps, trying to get fired up. Finish him, he said. Picking up Uso. Oh, he's going for shell shocked, isn't he? He's got him on the shoulders for shell shocked. Marching, walking. Oh, he slipped out of it. Rolling him up. One, two. His shoulders were up. Trying to keep a high knee. Trying to keep the big man down. Big hack to the back. Tagging Curtis Axel, now the legal man, making his way into the ring. Double teaming him off the ropes underneath the clothesline. We got a tag. Super kick to Ryback. I don't think Curtis Axel knows that there's a tag made, going for the perfect plex. Big splash off the ropes. Goes for the cover. One, two, three. Yes, the Usos retain the WWE Tag Team Championship titles. Guys, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for future live commentaries. Monday Night Raw, Friday Night SmackDown. Thanks for watching.